Kratos, I'm curious. Your decision to behead Helios, was it fueled by any personal motivations? Or was it really just a means to an end?
It was not personal. I did know him long before I killed him. He was as insufferable as any god. But his death brought me no satisfaction.
Did you know what would happen as a result?
When Helios was captured by the god of dreams, the lands fell into darkness and were not restored until his return. I knew exactly what would happen.